Screw the hair restoration journey, and let's get right to your destination, getting your hair back. I'm Steve Luttrell, your hair loss consultant, and welcome to my channel, The Real Deal, where I talk about your hair loss, why you've lost your hair, and is there anything you can do to get it back. But first, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, because that's how I keep going and bring you the best tips and tricks and knowledge on YouTube. All right, so today what we want to talk about is patch test. What is a patch test? Have you ever read online or seen an adhesive company or talk about a patch test? Or you went to a studio and they want to do a patch test. So a patch test basically is to see if you're allergic or will have an allergic reaction to a certain product that's going to be touching your skin. For example, an adhesive, glue. So always make sure that somebody does a patch test on you when you're using an adhesive or glue that you've never used before. And even when you go to a new studio or you're buying something online, do a patch test, because it might be a knockoff, you never know. I know that professional hair labs, their product does get knocked off. They try to keep up on that, but if it's a knockoff product, it doesn't mean it's their product and it's their ingredients, okay guys? So a patch test is really important. The one easy way to do a patch test basically is you just bring your shirt sleeve up. You take a little dot of whatever it is you're using. It could be even hair color. You might be allergic to hair color. Somebody is allergic to a lot of things. You might even do this before you put hair color on your head. And just put a little dot of adhesive or hair color or whatever it is you're testing. Adhesive remover even. You know, these adhesive removers, some of them are a little stronger than others. So you might want to make sure that you're okay with that. And just put it there and put a Band-Aid on top of it and put your shirt sleeve back down and give it 24 hours and see what happens. If nothing happens, no reaction, then you're all good and you should be good to use that product for a very long time. Now, things can change. Everybody's body chemistry does change and you take medications and that can change your chemistry and your body makeup. But for the most part, you should be good from there on out. But that's a patch test. You can also do a patch test behind your ear, but that's a little inconvenient and exposed and just a little, people don't want to band-aid on their neck a lot of times. So this is just fine. Just put it in the crease of your arm and where it's not gonna be messed up with a Band-Aid, but just put it there. And like I said, 24 hours, you should be good, guys. All right. And that's a patch test. If you have any questions about a patch test, let me know in the comment section below. And I'll be glad to get back to you on that. All right, guys. Oh, and don't forget to give me the thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's how I keep going. I'm Steve Luttrell, your hair loss consultant. And this has been The Real Deal. Have a great hair day, guys.